Pioneer FIFA bersama My Campus Radio di Brickfield Asia College. Dia katanya pendapat orang ramai yang berumur 18 tahun ke atas mengenai undi 18 ni. So, jom kita dengar pendapat mereka.
I think there will be a major shift in politics because young people think very differently from older people. So I think there will be a lot of emphasis on jobs, tackling cost of living, or even rights.
Now that we have more 18 individuals who are involved, I think the voter turnout will be a lot more, a lot of youth issues will be voiced out, and I think it'll be much better for them.
Recently, in the new budget, you see that there isn't a cut. In fact, that there was an increase in education, and that's probably more towards to target that voter base. And I think that's a great thing.
They will be more reckless, but I think the people who decided to vote actually can be more responsible because they know that the future of our country is in their hands.
I think that a lot of voters do have a lot of responsibility, especially with the age of digital media, where you have a lot of sources of information. So I think that this allows for a lot of more information to come in and allows for voters at a young age to make more informed choices and decisions.
But I think that they will not lose focus on things like improving cost of living and jobs. So I think they will not be reckless in their vote.
Regarding your financial obligations, even though they may not face it now, but they know they will face it in the future. They see their parents facing it. They see their people around them facing it. So I feel that that's something that people are able to relate to. And I think that people are willing to not only be selfish, but also are able to think about the people around them.
Mainly because they don't know much about how the general election works actually. And mesti dia macam just be influenced by apa yang punya parents punya pendapat more than what dia orang rasa sebab dia tak tahu sangat.
They also face issues such as, you know, with PTPTN loans and all of the kinds of job opportunities that they're given to.
I care about jobs, education opportunities for me in the future, housing and healthcare and wages, because I feel like if I were to enter a job, because I'm graduating soon, I rasa I will be paid very low. So I really care about like minimum wage or making companies pay more for their employees, at least for me.
Maybe kita akan dapat banyak lagi younger candidates because kita nak be more relatable and stuff. So I think the need to have a younger candidate tu penting.
They are likely going to feel younger candidates. Like the strategy works for them because if you feel a younger candidate, then they will win.
So we have Syed Saddiq being the youngest minister in the cabinet, and he's done an excellent job in trying to funnel in for this particular cause. And I think this sets an example for political figureheads to consider maybe, you know, wanting younger individuals to participate because they have fresh new ideas, they're fresh graduates, and they have more relatability towards the younger voters who will now create a larger voting bloc for people in politics.
So itulah pendapat orang yang berumur 18 tahun ke atas mengenai undi 18 ni panjang lembah suku dah. Okay. So itu sahaja untuk hari ini. Jangan lupa komen tentang saya. Okay? Kita jumpa lagi kali. Jom berubah bersama My Campus Radio.